Are you excited then?
I got excited once and it wasn't worth the effort, so I try to keep an even keel.
Teeth.
When you walk out this building today, remember that you are God's witness. You may be the only person that people can see God through this next week. So I leave you with this benediction. And now may the love of God be the passion in your heart. The joy of God your strength when times are hard. The presence of God, a peace that overflows. The word of God, the seed that you might sow. Amen.